It's too funny. Some people are freaking out over this viral video of a woman whose flight got canceled and went insane, but everyone said it was okay when LeBron James did the same thing after a no call. Because when you look closely at this play, it's clear that he was right, and the refs needed to call a travel since he took four steps.